against The Miz inside the cage.
Rey Mysterio said he wanted any member of the Judgment Day, whether it was Finn Balor or Damian Priest. Rey Mysterio has received his wish.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Diego, California, Rey Mysterio!
One thing about taking on the Judgment Day, as Edge learned earlier tonight, you better have eyes in the back of your head. You take on one, you take them all on.
After Saturday's turn of events in Clash of the Castle, a furious rated R superstar called out Dominik Mysterio, who would arrive with Rhea Ripley. Rey Mysterio was so caught up in the emotion of the moment, he removed himself from ringside, which opened the door for the Judgment Day to strike.
It was a clear setup. Instead of getting Dominik, Edge would have to contend against all of the Judgment Day, which turned into a flat-out assault on the rated R superstar.
Eventually, Rey Mysterio would attempt to come to his fallen friend's side, but would be stopped by his very own flesh and blood Dominik Mysterio and leveled by Rhea Ripley of the Judgment Day.
In the meantime, the Judgment Day would continue the attack on Edge with this steel chair draped over the knee of Edge as Finn Balor came crashing down.
We're still awaiting a medical update on Edge. We know he was taken to a Kansas City hospital moments after this occurrence. Stay tuned to WWE social media for further updates.
And how about the expressionless, cold demeanor of Dominik Mysterio?
That's got to be weighing on the mind of Rey Mysterio. His eyes focused, but his head's got to be all over the place, thinking about his son, thinking about the rest of Judgment Day.